Hey guys, Chris from Harmony Turbines here, and I'm under the electronics bench, somewhere I'm often not shooting video from. But what we wanted to do is show you a really quick shot. We'll do a short little video here. We are working on the new electronics for Harmony. So you know we've been working on perfecting our own charge controller, and we blew out three charge controllers of our previous models. Here's two of them sitting here. Because our new generator was quite literally so powerful, we blew them out. So it's a good problem to have, but some of the newer electronics. Jeshwan, what is this new board called? It's an STM32. An STM32 base. So the STM32 promises to be a lot more reliable, a lot more functional. It has non-volatile RAM on board, so we'll even be able to keep track of our count with our furling stepper motor, so we could eliminate some of the redundant code that we used to have in there to try and find the home when we'd be fully opened. We may be able to do away with that logic and just basically know right where we're at, even on from a dead startup, to know what count we are at with the furling. Pretty cool stuff. I know that's geeking out a little bit, getting into the weeds, but suffice it to say, we're making it smarter, we're making it more compact, we're reducing the code in the background, and in the end, the functionality being the same. So this is just some base functionality that we have. Obviously, you know, we can move the stepper motor left and right, and the guys are just testing the new code that they're writing, because the old code was on Arduino, and we are starting to move away from Arduino. Now that we've gotten past that early stage testing, the STM32 cards are going to probably be what we go into low volume production with, because they're a lot more robust, they're a lot more reliable units, a lot more capable. And in the end, we wanna have the smartphone of wind turbines for you. We don't wanna have something clunky, we don't wanna have something that's problematic, we wanna have something that's reliable, that's got all of the best components that we can afford to put in it for you, for a reasonable price. So if that ends up being these STM32 cards, so far they're proving to be pretty cool. At any rate, just wanted to show you some really quick footage of the testing going on here as they're starting to rewrite the base code for the better controller boards and get that process going. So just another little quick blurb of where we're at, what we're doing, why we're pushing forward every day to make this a better, smarter, more intelligent, more reliable product for you. So thank you for following with us. Thank you for being our investors, our supporters, for everything that you do to make this company possible. We're here because of you. And if you think what we're doing is amazing, if you love where we're going with our process, if you enjoy the mentality and the morals of our company, the progress that we're making, if you like what we stand for as a company, then please show your support by investing. Our funding round is open right now. You can get in and become part owner of Harmony Turbines right here, right now. So thank you, Chris and team from Harmony Turbines, signing off. Take care.
Harmony Turbines, we now have the power to change the world.